room. Hey, yo, Black DVD, you about to take it back to the essence of the streets where you hear them shots travel. But if you step in this ring, you can get your spot rattled. This is Bonds Over Bullshit. Welcome to Block Battles.
Free Jack Nation Skateboards presents DesignerSkateboardDeck.com, where you can design high quality, high gloss skateboards in any color. You can also upload any graphics directly to the skateboard. And check this out, for a limited time only, next generation Free Jack Bluetooth skateboards with rally stripes and high color definitions. Now, you can buy just the deck, or you can purchase a complete board. You know what? Why wait? Check this out. Right now, go to DesignerSkateboardDeck.com. Free Jack Nation Skateboards. DesignerSkateboardDeck.com.
Welcome to Block Battles.
Hey, yo. Block DVD, we about to take it back to the essence of the streets where you hear them shots travel. But if you step in this lane, you can get your spot rattled. This is Bonds Over Bullshit. Welcome to Block Battles.
Hey, yo, I'm Mr. A.
I'm my boy, G Souldier.
And right now, man, we about to get into our main event. We got Tone versus J-Dubb. What's up, man? Tell them who you are, where you from.
Tone Bone. Cheddar House. DCB. Rest in peace, Pap. Free D-Boy.
J-Dubb, I-419, Team Strong. Damn it, boy!
Alright, no doubt. I want to send a shout out to my homeboy D out of Oakland, California. He got the custom skateboards, you know what I'm saying? Designerdeck.com. You know what I'm saying? They got the Bluetooth speaker. You can get your whole album cover and everything wrapped around the skateboards. It's going down.
Get on there right now. Get it while it's hot.
So we're gonna flip a coin and see who goes first. What you got?
Bluetooth.
You got Tone got heads. We finna roll.
I always get tail.
Alright, heads it is. So, see, it's time for us to back out the way and let them do what they do. It's going down.
I gotta go to work. Damn, I ain't had to work since Trump got elected.
Round one.
Hello.
Before I start even battling anything, man, I want everybody to know that I got black friends, okay? In fact, I used to fuck black chicks. I used to beat the brakes up off of some black pussy. So tonight, this ain't nothing new. I'm used to beating brakes off of black pussies.
You know, who going first? You gonna let me
I'm going first.
I'm warming up.
Check this out. When I think of the word truth, I think of what God would say. So I stand before you humble tonight as I pose this little ass dude, his dust ass face. See, this is a sacrifice to the Most High. I'm offering you a dude that ain't acting right. To deny this truth, Tone, that's gonna take you an act of Christ. To say you can fuck with me, that's a blasphemy. I got six disciples beside me and they'll blasphemy. But sometimes as a guide, you must destroy to restore order. So I'm about to slay this faggot to Sodom and Gomorrah. As you look you in the eye, look to the Lord, say, Lord, I wonder, does he know I'm a sinner, God? I'm gonna spit that shit at you and you're gonna be shaking like Sammy Davis Jr. if I was Adolf and I walked off into a synagogue. Hold on now.
Come on with it.
Oh, I'm definitely gonna come on with it. Check this out. And all that gun talk, you better stop. Fuck with me, you better not. I put more K's on you than the bloodline of Coretta Scott. So all that gun talk and shit, you can stop with that. I'll get a gun so big, it'll bust, it'll push Rosa back. So son, you better back up before I shoot you back up. Have your kids lying over you screaming, daddy, back up. Load it, bring it back and reload and back up. Aim at your back up. Call forensics to bring the squad and tell them to scoop your ass back up. Now, I'm not gonna slack up. Ain't even about talking. Cats are lyrically fearing me. Tony, you are lyrically fearing me. You can't get nowhere near to me. You must be having problems hearing me. What I hold dear to me is a passion to spit. Telling me to stop, Don Miller, that's like telling a pit to let loose when he's locked on the ass and he's thrashing and shit. I'm gonna crash this pit like I got a mohawk and a choker chain. Don't call my bluff, Tony. There ain't no poker game. I spit it like a smokeless flame turned up a notch and I'll drop rhymes like zones until I burn up this spot and relocate to the next block. And you best believe my next block's gonna have the infrared on the next stop. And I bet not any one of these cats know I'm coming to the best chumps. I'm gonna drop your ass off at the rest stop, pull off, fill up at the next stop, and jam a hole at that ammo call because it was full service. Man, I know I'm making you nervous. See, first time I heard this, I had to look in the mirror and see if I spotted fear. No, it ain't in here. The heart pumps venom, and I got it here. Man, I've been waiting all month to talk to this bitch. I mean, I even walked to this bitch.
Talk that shit.
I even walked to this bitch. Huh? I'm just gonna relax and slow rapping and slow talking and walking. Because you as a Newberry, you need to be over on the terrace. You Finny cannot get nowhere with me because I will take you down to fry and run you dry. This is freestyle and I don't know why, but my Colt is brilliant. I used to stay over there on Colt Brilliant.
Okay.
I mean, I pistol whip him, e-gun get, smart gun the engine, but I got GPS and guidance, that shit will still get him. I told you my Colt is brilliant.
Okay.
I told you my Colt is brilliant. And you know what, you bitch? I'll let my Vikings raid her. She'll need a first responder. She'll get hit with so many sacks, she'll make a Christian ponder. I'm gonna tell you something else. You think you got a sweeper? You think you got a sweeper? But I show the mic love with every bar I'm serving. I'm gonna hit you with that 40, warrior, just like Kyrie Irving. This is unnerving. These bars I'm serving are delivering our freestyle off the top. You're gonna come with some written shit and you still gonna slop. So I'm gonna tell you right now, I have them correct because mic check 1-2, that's all I know what to do. Bars.
Bars.
Boom!
Yeah.
Bars. Aye, 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 aye.
Round one.
Throwing you up.
Say yo. You see, I'm talking about guns. I should let one of my guys at that metal spit. But I just won't talk to you, and that won't settle shit. I told you online. You down here, bro, it's levels to this. So here we go. My life crazy. And y'all think I'ma let this cat blaze me? Never. You see, I does this, similar to you and that drug shit. Now, I don't know if you really do that drug shit, but from this nose, whoosh, he look like he'll take a nickel and load the end on some dog shit. Lyrically, I'm like a 9 mil. That's an all black burner. A brother that believes in God. Nat Turner, but still the wrong nigga to fuck with. Now, that's not a racial bar. It's a racial hit. But I react to disrespect no matter what race you is. So talk that shit and watch me cook with the rape or some racial shit. Nigga.
Cook, nigga. Cook.
See. I stumble, but I can do whatever. It's like a wizard how eyes be scheming, like knock, knock. Who's at your door, thieves? I give your wife a scare. Crow like, long stick jumping on some pogo shit. He talk beef with those cowards, leave him lying, cause he barking but a small dog like Toto is. And if I black, you'll catch 10 man. If you don't get that scheme, then you don't know the whiz, bitch. You better be Coco if the fact that you engaged Mint to Ice T. Cause this small nigga leave a nick on the sideline. Spike Lee, keep it. So keep it Gucci, man, cause a bop and easy rolling, bitch, I might be.
Okay.
I might be.
It's a nice buzz around the pupil, but you gotta understand who I be. Get it a buzz around the pupil, but understand who I be. Boom! Schizo and bipolar, mine on some ain't straight shit. And right now you look like a slave owner in front of a nigga in his freedom. And I'm the wrong one to play with. Female that take dick, nigga, freedom. You a straight bitch. Raw facts, I'm in tip-top shape. So zig or zag if you ain't got your paper straight. Hood nigga, we struggled but never ate all paper plates. It was days we did it, but on the days we did eat, how sweet the sound, that was an amazing grace.
Woo. Talk that struggle shit.
Oh my mom.
It was three of us, just like rednecks fighting. We was banging caves, old school, but we like the party, like Dana Dane. Only here to rock them, cause it ain't a thing. Microphone fiend, I get busy B with amazing range. My posse on Broadway, and it ain't a game. Nigga with attitude, cute, I'm paving lanes, I'm ruthless. I'll show you how easy he can clock niggas next like Flavor Flav.
Man, that was bars, man.
Boom, boom.
All right, give it up, give it up.
Okay.
I'm about to stump this Mitchell. I mean, bitch will be kneeling like Lomax, hitting with that pat-pat till he falls flat, Colfax. I don't think y'all caught that. I'm about to stump this Mitchell, kneel Lomax, pat till they some old school singles, partner school boy. Y'all might be a little too young for that shit. Till he falls flat, Colfax. Water freezes at 32 degrees, now that's Colfax. I'm gonna pitch this round like Sandy Colfax. I'm Colfax, deny it if you want to and catch the blues. I'm like a pyro set tripping at the keel trying to catch the blues. And Blackhawks, you can catch the Blackhawk when that black talk. And applause is not needed, that is not why I came here. The mic I came defeated, believe it. Now check this out. Y'all maybe heard about this dude and how he's about them capers and prowls, but it's more like toilet papers and towels. I used to wonder, what's this dude's hustle? Is he a Dollar General manager? No, it's more like this motherfucker's a city school janitor. That's right, y'all. This buster's a bookman, a side hustling janitor. Why the fuck did you book him? Man, I'm gonna get him like the workhouse and book him. Don't put him in that dorm. Them cats will book him. This motherfucker shit's real right here. I'm about to book him. You think this shit's written? That's why I stumble a little, because I straight talk shit, but it's off the top. That's how I rip. He spent a couple weeks writing that shit down, but I came here tonight by myself just to clown. Here I am, the big nose white boy. I'm about to get tight, boy, because I'm all good. I'm used to being in the hood. Sort of like the Grand Dragon of the KKK. You know, he's used to being in the hood. But I'm all right. You hear me? I'm 45 plus, but I'll make that 4 or 5 bus. So motherfucking crazy, I was born crazy and nuts. I grew up on that north side, Walnut Park. That's King Odie right there. You can ask them how I park. I came up on Riverview and Horny and Emma. You want to see something? I'll tell you what happened back in September. I caught 9 rounds when I went to get down. I did 21 flat in the penitentiary, boy. I do not clown. You up here talking about how you got guns big as a tank? Have you ever ran off into a motherfucking bank and jumped on the crown and put them all down? Motherfucker, no, you didn't. I did, and I do not fuck around. You got that talk, man. And I do not know which, but either you is lying, or you a motherfucking snitch. Cause you can't have guns, you can't sell dope without taking no convictions. Let me tell you something, you work for the city, they did a background check, you ain't had no kind of restrictions. So, all that talk you fixing to spit about how you got burners and you can blow up some shit, man, my DJ Master grew up in your cocking grounds, so I know your stomping grounds, and I know how you get down, because I done checked your pedigree. You ain't shit to me. You was a little buck. I am an OG. And yeah, you're going to talk about my age and all that shit, but I'm going to tell you what. Hold up, 30 seconds? You fucking with me? Man, please. I'm so old school and broke. Shit. I still got some of these. I still got some of these.
As a custodian, got my pockets right and got my kids like postage, because they stay stamped.
That's right.
Therefore, they won't walk around with them stamps.
That's right.
Facts.
True.
Now.
True.
I don't even know what I want to hit you with.
Go ahead, man. Take your best shot.
Boys are just some different shit. But first, we can just discuss the word nigga, Black.
Go ahead.
A person who thinks or acts ignorantly. Typically, how a nigga act. But you doing this, which is ignorant as shit.
True that.
So that proves fact, not all niggas Black.
So
lynched or hung, or just being in the wrong spot when them shots wrong. You just gonna get it how all them other niggas got it. I'm boned. I'm the best in it. Who best is me? Nobody. And since they got me, there's nobody to full body to nobody and leave them with nobody. Hey, you? Ham? Fazil? No. Soldier. Put some respect on my name. All three of y'all. I can give a fuck if my QP was okay and I still made it stretch, homie. So when you speak in my name, my nigga, make sure you put some respect on it. I understand that I choke. But my status still took a better route, so when you speak in my name, my nigga, make sure you put some respect on it.
But Tone, you chose against Ab and you ain't talked to...
But I met you, nigga. I'm on that ass, baby. Like Huggies. To the point that they loves me. I had to get fresh on them. Dougie, you see, I roll with Siegel because I speak truth like Beanie, but a sugar like Bugsy. Play tough. And some hot, fill them up for mugging. They say he found my plot and dug it. I heard that, my mentor went black. Mission intact. Early morning service, brother. I'm only at the temple to clap.
30 seconds.
I'm what Trav is. Best. Either match my pace or the Jalen or Rose. I'm making Nicholas back. Try running. And the chopper got it looking like I'm trying Timberlake is back.
That was dope.
Boom.
It wasn't enough.
All right, give it up.
Check this out, man.
Money round.
For the last round, we're going to do something different. We taking it outside. We'll be right back.
Yeah.
Backyard.
Round three.
So, as I sit out here in this backyard, I must realize that I do need to come back hard because he had me kind of acting scarred when I was in there when he was talking all that black heart bullshit. But I must come like a pulpit and get up on his ass and preach real quick. So let me sit on back and talk about you for a second. These dudes want me to sign your death warrant, and I'm back like Bangkok. I have that sicking at your door, John Hancock. I don't know if y'all caught that for a second. Did you catch that? They want your death warrant, John Hancock? But maybe you didn't catch the signature. I have that sig in at your door, John Hancock signature. You got that? You feel me? My bars are punchlines, are throwback punchlines. I got them Tyson, hit you with that Foreman, I'll leave you dead. You know, I'll Tyson, hit you with that Foreman, I'll leave you dead. I don't think you really understood what I said, but I'll keep on going and keep on flowing. But you know, you said you was a custodian, but this is what I'm knowing again. I'll tell you what, now I'm gonna act like a boss and tell you that even though you got a job, I am not hot. But let me talk to you like a boss. Come here, motherfucker, you missed a spot. Oh no, that shit was hot. We can do it in battles, and we can battle with axes. We can battle with guns. Tone, we can spit it in English, or we can spit it in tongues. Umbligada zeta beta adida utter be.
What that mean?
That means this dude can't even fuck with me. But let me tell you what the trouble be. Check this out. This cat's lyrically fearing me like I said to be. Let me pause for a second because I'm started choking because I just got through smoking some of that loud, and I'm not joking, but for real. I sweep streets with heat too hot to contain. I race with five along blades, racing cane with my slang. Fuck your gang, dog, I'm a rebel. Southside cracker, blue-eyed devil. Several MCs dump rounds about a pound. I fuck around and make this motherfucker your burial ground. Sound off, let a round off, leave no witnesses. Got all these cats on page wondering what my business is. I'm a money-making nephew, Pete the Smitty. Rhyme so gritty, I'm the white freaking nitty. I leave you giddy and drunk from so many punchlines. Take your ass back to school like we was rhyming at lunchtime. Get ill when it's crunch time. How can I fear you? You should rap solo, Tom. Solo, I can't hear you. Get near you, you fall back. Best believe that I'm all that. I'm the mic, Albert Pujols, a rhyming, and the mic is my ball bat. I got a fallback system, and it laced it with wisdom. Nothing all up in your face with my lyrical jisms. Spitting projectiles wild when I get down. You can duck if you want, I spray the whole damn crowd. Now I see a bunch of cheddar, and I see a bunch of heads. But where's that crazy looking alien with them buck teeth and crazy glasses and them fucked up dreads? I don't see it with you tonight. I'm ready to go. And here I go again, I'm ready to roll. This is all freestyle, I thought you know. I don't know how much time I got, but let me let you know that my mom told me you shit on him, you flush it. They digging graves in the same, so you get on him, you bust it. I ain't a buster, so trust that when this thing gets to clapping, I'm tapping in the cycle mode so we can kill all that rapping. I can stop right now, but I want to do one more thing to sort of impress the crowd. I'm going to break it down a little bit and roll it over. Here it goes again. This is sort of like a roller coaster. As I'm riding, I'll take that screaming eagle, shoot it at you. This toaster, roller coaster, screaming the eagle. My slow raps are raps. Perhaps you are feeble. I see no equal, but here I keep it going. I got something in my pocket here. I think you need to know it. I'm going to give it out to you, and I'm going to pass it around. You might want to use it when you're out around town. Now, I got a few. I got a couple dollars. That's a $7 book. Now, I got these motherfuckers just for
food
you, Tom.
Stamps.
I got these motherfuckers just for you, Tom. You know why? Hold up, that's real money. I keep some real money, too, because this dude says I was a broke dude. And that is true, dude. But let me tell you what I know about you, too. I keep it coming straight hot. Rhymes I got. Jordan's on my feet, whether you like it or not. I'm going to be in Kentucky tomorrow to take a video shoot, making money all the way. You know I got that, Lou. 2,000 motherfuckers watching right now. I know you're fixing to get me, so homie, get down. Tone Bone fixing to get me.
Boy, alright, give it up. Yes. Woo! Woo! The last final round. Tone.
Man,
go.
Dude. Yeah. I tried to give you the second round. But you don't get it. Like, the key to beating Tone is hard. I mean, bro, you gotta be tough as Napoleon trying to rip Bonaparte. Okay. I mean, your flow cool. But I'm a beastie, no. Show them boys respect. And that this shit, no. I say, I'm a beast. He knows show them boys respect.
Just dead to shit. When I wrote this round, I looked at you as a ghost. No dope. That means the supply is missing. So it's all for the power. But when I up the K, man, nigga survived the fire I'm spitting. You cruising. But I'm on a boat. Choose. Hoping Holly is with him. If so, I'll creep behind this ghost back to choke the life out that bitch like Tommy was with him. You looking for somebody to fuck with? You better hire some bitches. Cause with me, you'll get washed and hung out like the dryer was missing. I don't got no gun so big. These paranormal. So, any moving like he trying to conjure up some extra shit? What I'm saying is if this ghost movie's getting extra screen, I let him test the clip. But y'all say that he fresh. Man, I'll leave a holy ghost just a testament, brother, this heaven sent. I'll be damned if I'ma let a descendant of Esau come and knock me off.
Ooh.
Okay.
Get him.
That's
like that.
True.
I got that mark.
Just to show you the shit that I do. But back to that slaying shit. K equipped. I give you three of them. Inside of that hood since you felt comfortable enough to say the shit.
Nice rebuttal.
Right. Good rebuttal.
I'm the truth. I don't lie to these niggas. I promise you, I'm better than a lot of these niggas. It's like, I'm a hellraiser. I don't fuck around with child's play. For the slick talk, you got jigsaw. You took a wrong turn coming down this way. I'm four deep in a wrangler, low key with some bangers. That's a jeepers, creeper, insidious. I'll snatch his soul while he's sleeping. And for that grudge you hold, I let the semi speak. Fuck am, pussy. I'm a nightmare on any street. Even pretending to beef and I'm sending heat. Bitch, I'm tough as gorilla feet, but smooth as Billy D. And mahogany. The heat, I told it properly. So if you rock with me, you get the choices of a short-haired bitch. Bob or weave. I'm the best.
No.
I'm the best. This road I'm on is gonna step that. Swing. And I'm at your dome. Like, damn, where the Rams at? You waste of time. Boom.
It's going down. It's going down.
All
right.
That shit was classy.
All right, that's what they do. G Soul, what you think about that, man?
Hey, man.
First battle for the block battles. That shit was crazy, dog.
All right, you know what? Tone.
Yeah.
You did your thing as always. Dub.
Yes, sir.
What's up, man?
What's up?
Thanks for showing up and showing out.
Man,
so look,
here,
we
man.
About to try to do something different. You know what I'm saying? From the inside to the outside. I'm trying to give the battle rappers more than what they normally do and what they normally get. So appreciation to y'all for spitting. I got a little something for you. Let me get this back, homeboy. All right, so just on GP and coming from me and me being who I am and doing what I do, I'd like to present both of y'all with a 2017 Rap Battle Award from Block Battles.
Yeah. Let's get it, let's go!
Block Battles, baby, let's get it! You know what I'm saying?
Now, once again,
it says Block Battles presents you with a 2017 Rap Battle Award. Hashtag bars.
Bars. With this battle, we're going to let the people decide, and that's going to crown who's going to be the Block Battle champion, our way to defend their titles, too. So.
It's going down. Stay tuned. Give it up, y'all. Yeah.
Block Battle, baby. Block DVD, we in the building.
Hey, yo. Block DVD, you about to take it back to the essence of the streets where you hear them shots travel. But if you step in this ring, you can get your spine rattled. This is bars over bullshit. Welcome to Block Battles.